Good afternoon, children. Today we are going to learn grammar, and in that grammar, in the 9th standard, second chapter is models. Yes, models. In the grammar, what is models? Models always use with other verbs to express ability, polite request, our permission. We can give the advice also. And a capacity that shows when we are using the models. Okay, well, first we will see which are the models. Models can, could, shall, should, may, might, will, would, must, ought to, have to, has to, had to. These are the models. These are the models, and these models always use with the other verbs. That is, other verbs, these are the auxiliary verbs. Models are the auxiliary verbs. With these models, we always use the main verb, that is a principal verb, is very important. So, and where we use these models, at just now I earlier said that it shows the capacity, ask the permission, if you want to give the polite request, for that the polite request and the possibility is there. In this case, we always use models. So some, you know, the models have the nature. What is the nature of models? This we are going to be learn all these things when we use can, could, shall, should, may, might, will, would, must. Where we are using that we are going to be learn the next step. So, nature of models, that is the character, the nature. What is the nature? That is very, very important. That nature, we use the models as it is. Which are the models? I am again saying models are, these are the models, and we are using this model as it is. We are not changing when we use this model in the sentence. We are not changing those models. We have to use as it is. See here, we use as it is. Don't change in any tense, whether it is in past tense, whether it is in future tense, whether it is in present tense. In any tenses, whenever we are using the models, it will not change. Now see here the example I have given. Here the example is, he can sing. Can. What is this? This is a model. This is model. In future tense we have used this. For the future we have used here. He can sing. Sing, main verb. As I said, model never use alone. See, models never used alone. That is also I will tell you. So, the never change in any tense. For example, he can sing. Model, we are using can. See, this is can. He can sing. No, we never heard that cans. No, he will can. No, future tense. No, we can. He can. Past tense. No. So, dear children, all the models, whichever here we have given, will not change when we use in the sentence. We use as it is. What is the second one? Is second one is models never used alone. Model never used alone. Now the example, this in the sentence we need verb. Without verb that sentence we can't get the meaning. So in that also, if you are using models, use main verb with the model. Now see here example I'm giving you. I can upon the tabla. What I can upon the tabla? Are you getting any meaning? No, because here, what is this? This is, you know, dear children, this is model. This is model. Right? So here we cannot use alone. So I can, no. So I can upon the tabla is incorrect. But I can play upon the tabla, which is main verb. Here is a main verb. main verb must be there when you are using modals. So modals never used alone. So I can play upon the tabla. That is very correct. Okay. She should go there. Should. S-H-O-U-L-D. Should. Should model. But what is the main verb? Go. She should go there. Go is main verb. So in this case, models, don't use models alone over there. Now the second nature is, what is that here? See, so models have always the main verb with them for this nature. What is the third one? The models don't change according to the number. Models don't change according to the number. See, models don't change according to the number or person. Person, that is a person. That is sentence, okay. That is a person. Or a person. We cannot of that see. Or number or a person. That is the correct way. Now see here. According to the person means what? Number, singular or plural. These two. Sometimes we say the singular, sometimes we say plural. So in this case, model never change. Now see here, I, myself, he, singular, they, plural, we, plural. So what is that? I can play, he can play, they can play. See, if it is changing the subject also, if changing the numbers also, Rohit, Gayatri, Abhishek, Gauro, they can play. See, can. Only one. See, according to the number, according to the person, models will not change. It will be the same only. So here, I, he, they, we can play. So this is here, which is your verb? Model. See, this is model. Can is model. So never change. And again, I'm telling you that can, we always use this model with main verb. Which is main verb here? Now play is a main verb over here. What is that? Now the second is, after the models, don't use to. To, that is the infinitive verb. To play, to sing, to sleep. That we say that infinitive form is not there. After models, don't use to. Okay. Models don't have the infinitive form. Models, we have to write as it is. See here. They might call us. वो हमको बुला सकते हैं. See, they might call us. That is a correct way. But here, they might to call us. To call, infinitive form, no infinitive form. So when you are using, don't use to with the model. See, might to will not come. Should to, can to, what is that? The can to, shall to, may to, will to, no. So infinitive form, because we are using the main verb, and with the main verb, when we are using to, that is an infinitive form. So when we are using models, that will not come. So don't use that the infinitive form with the model. Now the second nature, you know, the nature of model, which is, what is that? That is also important. That is use not. Use whenever, where we use not, of course, when we are using, that sentence is in negative form, we always use never, not. So use not after the model. If you are using, making that sentence, you are using models in that sentence, if you want to make a negative that, so use that not after model. So though, use not after the model, not before the model. Okay, now we'll come to the see. And whenever you are using the models, not, see, don't use. So don't use, aren't was short form of this. Do not, aren't, wasn't, won't. No, you cannot use that. So, not to use. Don't use this. You cannot use these words. You know, aren't, wasn't, that. See, I will explain you with the example. Example, you should not lie. What is that? Use not after model. Which is model in this sentence? In this sentence, should is a model. Should is a model. So, you should not lie. Right? So, that is a correct. When you are saying, you don't. What I said? Don't, aren't, wasn't. Short form, when you are using model, don't use a short form. See here, you don't should lie. This is an incorrect word. This you must, you don't write this. You should not lie. See, when you are saying, you can say the, you cannot lie. You shall not lie. You may not lie. Like this way, we, you will not. That is a way, so use not after this. When we are cannot, when we write this cannot, see here, dear children, cannot, here the cannot is there. See this cannot, can not. This is a one word. Usually we may do mistake. Understand? Miss, here in shall not, you can write here, shall not. Here you can write like this, will not, would not, might not, may not. Here you can use like this way, but this cannot is a one word. So that is a cannot. So here you can say like this, say, you cannot go to market, you cannot go, you shall not. You shall not take breakfast. Okay, you can say in this way, means in short, when you are using the models not, so after the model, you use not, not before the model. So here, this is the, here you can use the, now one thing is there. We have, you know, have to. Where is that now? Have to? Here. Here have to is there, right? This is also a model. And as I said, we cannot use the short form. We cannot use the short form. But in one case, in very rare case, here see what I have written here. You don't have to lie. You don't have. In this case, you can use the short form. Have to. Have to is also a model. In this rare case, in this case, you can use your don't. This is the, that is, as I said, you cannot, with this, all these things, you cannot use a short form. But in the case of have to, there you have, you can use the short form, that is, you don't have to lie. I think so, dear children, you understood all these things. These are the models, and we'll see after again. Here you can use. Now, dear children, here the nature of the models I have explained to you. Now, with few examples, we'll see examples and you will understand very clearly with this. Now, see, seven examples I have given you. Now, one by one, we'll see. You must to finish your work. Is this sentence is correct? You must to finish your work. What is our model? In this, which is model? Yes, you are correct. This is model, right? Must is a model. What is the nature of model? What is the nature of model that we have seen that here? Do not use infinitive form. So what will be the answer then? You must finish your work. No need to write your to. This is wrong. right? No need. This nature of form, this rule will apply in this one. See, you must to finish your work. No, cannot use infinitive form after the model, that is two. So that is wrong. So correct answer is you must finish your work. I don't can drive. What is that? Which will come? Use not after model. Use not. See this exam rule. Use not, or if you want to say, so what is that? I can drive. So where it is written, or you can say if you want to write here, I cannot drive. So this you must cut. Don't use that not or negative before the model, after the model. So if you are saying this also, I can drive, that is also correct. We not could call you, same here. What is that? Cannot use not before the model. So cut this, means we could call you. It's the correct one. You should not, same thing is there. You should not, when you are writing, should not after the model, we must use not, but the infinitive form. No, so we should not smoke, not to smoke. So we should not smoke. He might go to sleep. He might go to sleep. Might. What is the, this is see here. Rule number one is as it is. The verb, whichever models are there, don't change in anywhere. So might will not come. So what will come? He might go to sleep. So S is wrong here. He might go to sleep. So that is R, cannot change in any tense. He can to join with us. No infinitive form. So he can join with us. What is that? She will return soon. Which is model over here? Here model is will. Will cannot change as it is. As it is, you cannot change. So what will be here? The S will go. She will return soon. I hope, dear children, with these examples and this all this, you definitely, you might have understood that all the lesson. Oh, bas, abhi for now, we will see all these models, how we can use those models that we are going to be learn in this here now. Now, can, may, could, should, must, would, few models we'll see, and where we can use all these things. As we have seen that possibility, polite advice, request, permission, capability, strong obligation. In this, you know, to express all these things, we use model. So here, now can and may. We usually, what you suppose, if our child is went outside our classroom, and when he comes back, what he says, usually we say, can I come, madam? But in this, you know, the talking language, we say this, but the correct word is, may I come in, madam? That is the correct way. So where to use can, where to use may, can we use for the informal. Informal means in the friends and all, in the relatives and all, we can say can. But whenever you are talking the formal ways, in the office, in the college, or in the school and all, that is a formal. You know, in the letter writing, we have learned that formal letter and informal letter. Informal letter, we can write dear mother, dear, and all these things. Means we can talk, say anything. But here, can we use for the can and may, we always use for the capacity, permission, wish, and the possibility. So how can, see the example, can I go? I'm telling my friend, can I go? And if the same thing, if you want to go, may I go, madam, to drink water? See, this is a formal way in the school, you are talking, in the college, in the office. So we are using may. Now for the permission, that only. Can I go, madam? Can I go, the friends? But if you want to ask the madam, may I go, madam? That is a formally. Now the wish, you know, wishing, birthday wishing, the marriage anniversary wishing, our 75th birthday wishing, we say, so may God bless you. So here also you can use may be the possibility, hone wale chances, aane wale dino mein hone wale chances. What is that? That is a chances, is a possibility. Maybe he is right, ho sakta hai wo sahi ho. So here the use of can and may. We go to could. Could is a polite request. Sometimes we use that in the ability in the past. And the narration. Narration, if something in the reported speech, we say the narrator. Narration. Indirect and the direct speech. So that is narration. So there we use always can, past tense, is, could. So whenever we are reading the narration, there we always use could. Now polite request. Could you give me that pen? अच्छे से क्या आप मुझे वो पेन दे सकते हो? This is a very polite request. See, that is the second ability in the past. पीछे के पास में जो कुछ हो जाता है उसके बारे में. When I was child, I could run fast. जब मैं छोटा था तब मैं जोर से भाग सकता था. So that is a ability in the past. So there also you can use could. Now the narration, as I said, reported speech in the direct and the indirect speech. So in direct speech, what we say? He said that he. Whenever can comes, that is a past tense, we always write in the narration that could sing a song. Now we go to should. Should and must, very complicated for the elder person also and for school and the college children also. Still we'll see here the difference. Should and must. What is should? Should is advice. Polite advice, or you can say the advice. See, you should go home now. Polite. You should go home. You should respect your parent. That is the advice. I'm giving you advice. Now, should I leave now? Main abhi kuch ja sakta hu? So, request. And that is a very, in a polite way, that is the advice. There we use always should. Now, the must. Must is very compulsion. You have to do that. That is a compulsion. So where we use, that is a compulsion. It's a compulsory. Whenever the compulsory is there, that is a duty. Duty, I must teach in the class. This is my teacher's duty is there to teach the children. So that is the compulsion. That is my duty. Wherever the duty comes, wherever the compulsion comes, there you must use must only. See here, compulsion, must, and the probability. See here, he must obey his parents. That is very compulsion. Huh? Must obey the parents, must obey the teachers. He must be there. He must be there. Something is very important, work is there. So he must be there. Her father is not well. She must take care of him. उसकी जब उसके डैडी की तबीयत ठीक नहीं है उसको वहां पर होना बहुत ही जरूरी है. दैट इज कॉल्ड अ ड्यूटी, दैट इज कॉल्ड अ कंपल्शन, दैट इज मस्ट. नाउ द वुड, विल सी द वुड. वुड पास्ट टेंस ऑफ विल. वुड इज द पास्ट टेंस ऑफ विल. Otherwise, you can say the polite request, past habit also, and a unreal situation. क्योंकि अभी कुछ नहीं है, मगर कुछ आने वाले दिनों में होने वाला है. That is the unreal situation. Now see here, what is the polite? Would you like a cup of tea? एक polite request. आप चाय पीना चाहोगे एक? So, would you like a cup of tea? Polite request. What is the past habit? In my childhood, I would drink milk. Past habit, I would. See, that is would. I would go to UK, but we are too busy. हम UK जाने वाले थे, मगर इतने busy है कि हम लोग जा नहीं पा रहे, दैट इज यू नो अनरियल सिचुएशन, देयर वी यूज ऑलवेज वुड. नाउ यू विल से दैट वुड यू लाइक टू, आई वुड इन माय चाइल्डहुड आई वुड ड्रिंक टी. You can say, here you will tell that I used to drink milk. Used to drink milk is also correct, na? Here sometimes would, you can say, used to drink milk. Yes, that is also correct. But where, in the would place, we can use used to. See, would, if wherever you are using would, there you can use used to. But wherever you are using the used to, there you cannot use would. For example, can you say this? See, would. Would. In the place of would, you can use used to. I used to be a painter. I used to be a painter. मैं painter हुआ करता था. पहले इसमें मैं पेंटर में होता था, मैं पेंट करता था. बट आई वुड बी अ पेंटर, दैट इज रॉन्ग. इसका मतलब क्या है? मैं होता था, मैं करता था वहां. सो हियर, सो इन दिस केस यू मस्ट सी दैट दिस इज द ऑल. नाउ वी हैव लर्न द कंप्लीट मॉडल्स. नाउ द सेमी मॉडल्स आर देयर, दैट इज need to and dare, that we will learn tomorrow. I hope, dear children, you might have understood all these things. Worksheets which we have given you, try to solve that, and if you are not getting, go through the explanation part and solve. Have a nice day.